An opiate addiction is just one of the hardest things for people to overcome. During college, my son played rugby. He had injuries and they gave him opiates for that. And he loved the opiates and he got addicted. Heroin had been brought to our doorstep. In the process, I don't think he truly dealt with the deep issues that caused his addiction until much later. When you get really desperate, you just don't care. My husband searched my son's suitcase and we found all his drug paraphernalia and heroin. We have to trust that no matter what happens, God will give us the grace we need in that moment. If you don't deal with the root of your fears, that they just multiply like bunnies. God had to teach me so many lessons about trusting him, even when everything looks dark and horrible.